After defeating Ganon, I expected to rejoice. But not only was I still in a different world, I had also traveled into the future of that world. With no hope of getting home, I was completely lost in both time and space. But then Link and Zelda told me about the Triforce that had started all of this. Zelda thanked me for helping to save Hyrule, then told me to picture in my heart what I wanted most of all. Link and Zelda held their hands to mine, and something familiar happened. When I opened my eyes, I was falling again. I just hope I land in my own world this time.